Kauai homeowners whose properties were devastated by last April's record rainfall are racing the clock to repair or rebuild before potential changes in flood maps and regulations. Gina Mangieri is always investigating and follows up. Gina?
Well, properties along a pricey stretch of North Shore beachfront are going in for permits. But meanwhile, flood maps are being redrawn, which could render some areas unbuildable. Veke Road built up over decades to a high-end stretch of oceanfront multi-million dollar mansions. Many were broken like matchsticks in a matter of 24 hours and nearly 50 inches of rain last April.
When you take a look at that that rain event, and you look at the radar map, it looked like God had just put his thumb on the island of Kauai. It just wasn't moving.
Owners are picking up the pieces still, figuring out what can be fixed and what will be hauled away.
We've had a series of them come in looking for permits. Some of them do qualify as repairs. There are others that completely have to or are at a state where they have to demolish the home and then rebuild it.
To rebuild, they have to meet the shoreline setback rules, a minimum 60 feet for now. How can that area be allowed to rebuild, period?
The shoreline setback ordinance we have is based on historical erosion data. It's not an actual ordinance that puts in or plugs in flood impacts or flood activities.
But that's changing, and the clock is ticking for both the county and the owners.
The flood standards, or at least the flood maps, are being updated as we speak.
If people are rebuilding, that might, if they don't win that race in time, they may be impacted by a future flood map.
Correct. The sooner we can get a law into place to address these new impacts from flooding and from storm events, the better.
Further up the road, the floods did manage to wash out many of the problems of illegal vacation rentals. Only residents and contractors with placards can even drive in and out of Haena and Wainiha due to much delayed highway repairs that were supposed to be done last year.
They're anticipating, I believe the last statement was end of April to the beginning of May.
Oh, so we'll hit about the one-year mark then.
It will hit the one-year mark, correct.
Also, a lot of operators of legal, permitted vacation rentals in limbo in those Haena and Wainiha areas. They have been blocked from doing any business since last April by the road work and also the mayor's emergency proclamation prohibiting the rentals. County officials tell me they are hearing lots of complaints from them on the impact to business. Gina Mangieri, KHON 2 News.